After a month of being away, you know, those 30-day treatments. But I'm back!
Michael went to rehab.
You know, all that exciting stuff and whatnot.
Looking alfalfa right
now. I know, I'm seeing it in the gigantic.
I got this dress at a gifting suite in... Copper, will you stop? Copper! No. It's a good dress! But yeah, so this is our question answer video.
Oh my god, what number is it?
Oh my god, I don't even know what number
like 11?
It is. I think it's 11. I'm so hot.
Here's my bra.
Right now. Everyone, you can auction. I'll be auctioning this off on eBay.
I got that in a gifting suite too. Okay, right. So let's start off with the questions. Question number one from Shakespeare. You didn't include your name. Ow, Copper, ow.
Okay, Copper is like crazy.
Okay, what was it like working on The Guardian and working with Simon Baker? Amazing. Actually, The Guardian's probably my favorite TV show that I've done. Get in, Michael, You're gonna be out of frame. It's like my favorite TV series that I've done, apart from Gilmore Girls and Charmed. But it was amazing working with him. He was really nice, and I would babysit his daughter on set. Because I act like such a kid, as you can tell.
I know, isn't she? She's like feisty. She's not polite anymore.
Oh, she's not a cute little kitty.
No.
She's crazy.
Crazy. Okay. Next. If you had three wishes.
Wishes.
What would they be?
Who?
For Copper to stop doing that.
Well, let's see. Number one, to be Mr. Duff, and it is possible, right?
Sorry. No. If you guys don't know who Miss Duff is, it's Hillary Duff.
It's Hillary Duff. I know. I'm afraid I'm gonna be bleeding under the spandex.
Wearing my spandex.
Yes.
Sexy.
You know, roommates who shop together, stay together. So when you can fit into each other's spandex.
I think mine would be to go around the world, get a movie with Johnny Depp and Tim Burton.
Yes.
And for Copper to stop doing that.
For Copper to like kill your legs.
No, it hurted me.
It hurted me. Aww. She's got me roped in. Yes, okay. Let's see. Okay. By Austin?
Yeah. These two are by Austin.
Oh. Alright. If you had a time machine, where would you go and would you change anything in the past? That's a good question. Hi, Austin.
I don't know. I hate to like regret things that I've done in the past and have to change them.
Dude, I agree. Live life without regrets.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't, but I probably would.
I mean, but like, is there one moment? I don't even know if there's one moment.
I don't think I can think of any one moment that it would be.
Because you know what? Every one moment affects another moment. So if we change that moment in the past, we might not be where we are right now.
Exactly.
See?
Okay, Mr. Dr. Phil Michael.
Yes. This is a good one, which I'm sure all of you guys are going to send like 500 questions in about.
Have you been approached for Halloween 2? Because word came out a couple days ago, Dimension approached two French writers for the sequel. So it's about 95% confirmed there will be a sequel, and me and many others would love to see you back as Laurie. So I was curious, have you heard anything? Okay, because I've been getting a lot of messages about you're ruining the moment!
I think she thought my leg was like a chicken leg or something.
Well, they kind of do raise it. Like okay, anyway.
Yes, okay, so did everyone hear the question?
Yeah, everybody heard the question about Halloween 2, two French people doing it. I called my agent and had them actually check into it for you guys out there, but as of right now, it's just a rumor. There's nothing that's going on about that. Dimension is not aware of anything about that. But Dimension could be keeping it down on the DL.
Yes.
I think, I mean, because I've worked with Dimension, obviously, so it's something that they would do, but don't take my word for it. Right now, no Halloween 2 sequel.
But start your petitions right now to get Laurie Strode in it.
Yes,
we want to actually have one made.
We want to do one because I know Tyler Main has actually contacted me recently, and he's talking about it. And Malcolm's in contract with it, and I'd love to come back as Laurie Strode. It'd be fun.
Yes, because we all know that was the best part of Halloween, was the minute she got in it.
Okay, he's a kiss ass.
But we should mention the time one of my friends, whose shirt I am wearing,
Brian,
we call him Little Brian.
He's huge.
For other reasons. But, just kidding, Brian. He's gonna kill me for that. Anyways, he was watching Scout, and I called up Scout and I said, Scout, you have to come over. He's watching you right now.
Let's reenact.
Yeah,
let's
okay, it's pitch black, and he's in my room watching it on the DVD, and it's right at the very end, and he's just laying like this. And that's exactly what he did.
And he's like, I'm watching you right now. And I'm like, really?
Yeah. It was a good moment.
It was a great moment. So that is by... that's by Joey.
Yay, Joey!
So, and these are also by Joey.
A lot of by Joey.
Who and what is your character like and obsessed? Have you worked with Beyonce or Ali yet? And how are they to work with? I actually start filming this next coming week. My role, it basically is about a stalker haunting this family and their baby. And basically, I play the babysitter.
You really like Dama to babysit.
Juice. I am the babysitter in like everything. But basically that's what I am. And I have like scenes with Beyonce and Ellie Larder, so I actually can't wait to start working with them.
It's gonna be good.
It should be exciting.
Yes.
I'm excited. Alright, if there was a movie about the life of Scouts of the Compton, who would you cast for the roles of me and Michael?
Yep. Yeah, let's see. Who would you cast? Who would you cast between just those two characters? Only two.
Only two.
Only two.
Sorry, oh gosh. No, maybe, okay. No, okay. Okay, who would it be me? Evan Rachel Wood.
Oh, she's good.
I would love to see, or Scarlett Johansson.
Fudge.
Don't curse!
Fudge Scarlett Johansson.
Beep!
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 Beep.
Okay. Who would play you?
Probably like Brad Pitt or something. No,
Michael Cera.
Not Michael Cera. You know
I
who's
like
gonna
him
play
a lot.
Jonah Hill.
Who's that?
You know the heavier set guy in Superbad? He's got your same hair color.
No, I want to play McLovin. I want that to play me.
Yeah, McLovin. McLovin is going to do a feature film where he just plays both of us. It's going to be like the Parent Trap type of thing. So that McLovin would be the person we would have to do that. Yes. I just want to bring that in so bad.
No! No!
Can I just show me really cool nail polish?
No, you cannot! Stop it!
Okay.
Nothing! Okay, what's the last thing?
Oh, yeah.
We have to make a shout out!
Yes. Okay.
David and Max are soul sisters for life!
Rock on! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
One of you is turning, I think, 21,
yeah.
And the other is 25.
Or something.
Rock on.
Happy birthday, you two soul sisters.
Yeah.
Let me hit that flow, sister. Hey,
sister.
Soul sister. Let me hit the flow, sister. Bye! Say bye.